Hi, ma'am. I'm an inspector with Public Gas. Could I have 5 minutes of your time? For your household safety, I just need to do an inspection.
Inspection? What?
Just your gas stove.
But my mom's not in here. Can you just come back later?
I'm sorry, actually, it's very urgent. But if you give me last month's bill, it'll go along a lot quicker. Thank you, ma'am. I'm not really from the gas company. I'm not even an inspector, actually. I'm here to help you. You don't have to be scared. I saw you through the window. I know what you're trying to do.
Wait, who are you?
I help people like you. I know how you feel, sitting in a corner, shrinking. You want to tell someone, but there's no one who cares. No one in the world cares. And you're afraid. And you know you're afraid. Pain. You feel it. You need it. Because pain makes you realize how real it is. And it's very real. So you let it flow out of you. Because even if it's a little bit, just a little bit, pain goes away and it feels good. You're so good. It's yours. Use it. Done this before. Come on!
No!
Then give it back.
I can't.
Okay.
I'm sorry! But please get out. Now! Get out now!
You're gone now, huh?
motherfucker.